so fun because you know what? You're here to bump each other out, you're here to kick soccer, and at the same time, I can say the best of both worlds.
Yes. You know, actually, the first goal really matters, so whether you can get the ball in, or you
don't
get
it. Oh, what a good save by the defender over there. Good job there. The ball was going to roll in. In the middle of the match, everybody is like, okay, once again, the soccer ball has to go into the goal, not your soccer ball. Alright? So guys, let's be careful. And okay, referee says that you're going to go back to your positions again.
Right now, the other team got the ball.
Remember, oh! Okay, the ball went up high.
Oh!
Amazing flash over there. And the ball rolled out.
That ball was quite nasty.
Yeah, but don't worry, because you have the zone ball, you are protected. Okay, please be careful. Watch for the high balls. Okay, guys. Once again, please be careful. Do not do any high balls. Go for the now low grounder balls, alright? Here we go! Let's go! Amazing! And once again, we have...
Landless!
Hopefully, the first goal. Amazing! And right now, we'll continue.
You know, that goal was really beautiful goal. You know, it went a long... going high, and going
into the goalpost. Next team, we have potential Mako to come to the rebound side and relentless to go to the right side, to the drum side. Potential Mako, please come forward to the rebound side.
Right now the score is 1-0. For luck, competition has the advantage.
That's right.
1 minute, 16 seconds left.
30 seconds.
Alright, both teams, just a reminder, just play to be on the line before we start the match. Right now the ball goes to...
That's right, so the next two teams, for reminder...
Oh,
I love Aras Fortin!
That makes it 2-1!
Alright, so they are winning right now with 2-1!
No more time!
Okay, next two teams, here we have Hugh Dreamers.
Oh, the game is...